Hello, I am Dr. Hemali Tekani. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Manipal Hospitals, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. About 3 to 10% of pregnant women develop diabetes during pregnancy, which is called gestational diabetes mellitus. Women above the age of 25 are at a high risk of developing diabetes during pregnancy. Asian women and African American women also have a high risk of developing diabetes. Women who are overweight before pregnancy with a BMI of more than 30 and women who gain excessive weight during pregnancy also fall at a higher risk of developing diabetes. Women who have a strong family history of diabetes, women who have polycystic ovaries or who have a history of smoking also have a high chance of developing diabetes during pregnancy. In addition to this, women who have an impaired glucose tolerance or are pre-diabetic before pregnancy can also develop diabetes during pregnancy. Women who have a sedentary lifestyle and do not exercise at all and who consume excess of sugary foods during pregnancy do develop diabetes in pregnancy.